The Japanese video game giant said in a statement that Iwata passed away on Saturday at the age of 55. Iwata began as a programmer at Nintendo and became president in 2002. He underwent bile duct cancer surgery last year and missed Nintendo's annual shareholders meeting. He attended last month's shareholders meeting even as his health began to decline. Nintendo has been struggling with fierce competition from Sony and Microsoft, which also make game consoles.